गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल. टुडे विल डिस्कस द रिवीजन ऑफ फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ ऑटोमोबाइल इंजीनियरिंग. द व्हाट इज द एम ऑफ दिस पीपीटी? टू डेवलप द अंडरस्टैंडिंग अबाउट द वेरियस ऑटोमोबाइल कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द सिस्टम एंड टू इम्पार्ट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ मॉडर्न ऑटोमेटेड सिस्टम्स. नाउ दिस कंसिस्ट ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ऑटोमोबाइल्स, चैसी, मॉडर्न फ्यूल सिस्टम. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज एन ऑटोमोबाइल? इट इज एन व्हीकल प्रोड्यूसिंग पावर itself for its propulsion, known as a self-propelled vehicle. Now, the history of automobile. Captain Nicolas Joseph Nott, French Army, built the first propelled vehicle in 1768-70. First automobile was the Connaught steam trolley, which is steam-powered engine. Next, Carl Benz, inventor of first gasoline-powered automobile in 1886. Now, the Benz patent motor wagon in 1886, the first production car powered by an IC engine. Next is the second car. Next, these are the modifications in earlier one. Now, the components of automobile: basic structure, engine, transmission system, auxiliaries, control and superstructure. Basic structure consists of a frame, suspension system, axle, wheels and tires. Engine is the power plant of that system. These are the components of any engine, as we discussed earlier. The transmission system consists of clutch, gearbox, propeller shaft, rear axle, differential, driving wheels. And the transmission system itself consists of the different components of engine, transmission clutch, transmission system, drive shaft, rear wheel and differential. Next,